Bulbul Tarang is an Indian musical instrument which was brought to India from Japan in 1930. In India, it is known as banjo, but commonly known as Bulbul Tarang, which means waves of nightingales. This instrument is made of a number of strings passing over, which looks like a fingerboard. However, instead of direct fingering, the keys are pressed with a series of keys similar to that of piano, but resembles typewriter keys.